wanted, Christmas Day was my mom's birthday, but I couldn't get anything for her, yeah, because of money and all. So today, which is Monday, right, Boxing Day, so my uncle went out. I just sent him money that she helped me get this for my mom, because she likes pure heaven. So I want to give it to her. Let's see her reaction. I bought it for you, like, I didn't
waste. Ah, mommy, it's not a waste. Special gift from your baby girl.
That I will pay back.
No, now let me pay back. I'm giving it to you.
Invest.
She's not worried. She's keeping on special. Mommy, now, how will I do that? This is for you. Take it with all happiness.
I can't take it with happiness.
Why?
Can you imagine?
You're not paying back.
Money there, you can't go buy drink for me.
Take now.
My money.
I don't understand.
When I'm boss, like, them say not get money for your car.
You don't give my money, goes to
Mama. I don't understand for money.
Come on, get for me. See this for the video.
Get for me.
I said this with love, oh.
Perfect.
Yes. What kind of reaction is this one?
I said with smiley face. Love with schooly face.
I mean, how would I tell you to pay it back now?
Not
directly.
No, man. If I'm going to school, you go to school.
If you get money, she's not going to
trouble. Thanks for watching.